Dean and I taught our daughters to shoot when they were little, up here in the Sierras.
Liberals think the Second Amendment is about hunting. It is, but it's also about protecting your home and your rights. But for me, it's also knowing that if any criminal comes after one of my daughters,
it'll be the last thing he ever does.
Mom's still a better shot.
Dean Heller, that's a governor.